Hey guys, and welcome to my first ever CringeCom. Please do not try to find these videos and hate on them. This video is for entertainment purposes only. Anyways, enjoy the cringe. I think this is supposed to be based off Roblox, I'm not really sure. Try to use an editing app like KineMaster to put your slides in. And make sure to press the I in the studio to hide the menu. In my opinion, this was super boring to watch. Make the storyline a bit more interesting so people will be entertained. Instead of just using effects, maybe search up some tutorials on how to tween. Waiting for an invite to never come along. I am the latest colors, sing the new songs. I read all the lyrics so I can sing along. I am the latest colors, I hate the newest songs. I can send the lyrics, I never sing along. I'll never sing along. Try to make your OC a little more appealing to the eye. They literally look like something from My Little Pony. Search up some tips to making gacha characters. And same goes here, try to do a little bit of tweening. But I'm broken hearted, cry, cry, cry. But I like the body, tat, tat, tat. But I got nobody here on my own. But I'm broken hearted, cry, cry, cry. Since the day we parted, tat, tat, tat. But I got nobody, so I do it so low. Make it less of a boring slideshow. And also use less neons in your characters. It hurts the viewer's eyes.
Thank you.
This just a boring look with some edge. Add some more storyline to it. And also work on your character design. This is an extremely boring loop with piggy in it. If you want to make a piggy meme, add the storyline of the game to it. Anyways, that's the end of the cringe comp. Tell me if you want more of these in the future. Remember not to witch hunt for these people. Or I will unfortunately have to take down this video. Anyways, have a good day.